So hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're absolutely fine. This is Anuj Jain from Anuj's Second Car World. So guys, in this video we are going to discuss the Apple's event which was yesterday on 20th April, and guys, today we are going to discuss all their products and their some of the features and specifications. I will try to brief them to you. So guys, let's begin the video without any delay. So guys, let's discuss from the starting. So guys, in the starting of the event, Apple actually introduced some updates to their Apple Card and to the Apple Podcasts. And guys, then came the most predicted and rumored product, which is the Apple's AirTags. So guys, let me just explain the Apple AirTags to you all. So Apple AirTags is like a very small device which can actually attach to your any very important thing like keys or bags or backpacks. So what it does is that Apple AirTags actually connect to the Apple's Find My network, which is actually available in your iPhone or iPad and all the Apple products. So basically it is an ecosystem. So it connects, and then where is the Apple AirTag? So it will actually tell you the exact location of the AirTag. So if the AirTag is connected to the keys and you have kept the keys somewhere and you don't remember like where you have kept it, so basically you can track your key from your iPhone or your Apple device and you can find it. And guys, it will actually tell you an exact location, like how much far it is, 15 feet or 20 feet far, or it is in right or it is in left. So it is really an amazing product. And if I tell you about the price, so this costs actually $29 for one AirTag, and for four AirTags you have to pay $99. So like for important to me, my backpack is really very important. So I can actually attach the AirTags to my backpack, and whenever I am going somewhere and I kept it somewhere and then I don't remember, so I can just track it with my AirTags. So now let's move to the next product, which is the Apple's new Apple TV 4K. So guys, Apple actually launched this new Apple TV 4K with the new Apple TV remote, which is actually very, in a futuristic design, and I really like the design. And guys, you can actually enjoy your favorite shows in 4K. And so this is the Apple TV 4K, and actually this comes in the two size options. One is the 32 gigs, and guys, the second is the 64 gigs one, which actually cost $199. So guys, this was the Apple TV 4K and the new Apple AirTags and some of the Apple's updates. Alright guys, so now let's move to my favorite thing, which was the Apple's new iMac in the 24 inches screen size and 4.5K Retina display. So guys, this iMac is really very futuristic in design. So when I like first saw it, I thought that there is like an iPad which is increased in its size and it's just attached to a stand. But guys, really, trust me, I really like the design of the new iMac 24 inches, which is actually very thin. It is like 11 mm in the thickness, and I really like the Apple's new iMac. This have the Apple's M1 chipset, and also these speakers are the Dolby Atmos speakers. And so yes, this time Apple have actually upgraded the iMac from here to here. First iMac was the 21.5 inches, so this is a very obvious replacement of that. And I really like the new iMac. Just see the design, it's like just an iPad placed on a computer stand. So guys, Apple have also launched the new keyboard, the Magic Keyboard, with the new Touch ID in the Magic Keyboard of the iMac, which is an amazing thing. And guys, the color of the keyboard also matches the color of your iMac. And guys, to match the keyboard, the Apple have also announced the new set of the Apple's Magic Mouse and the Magic Trackpad, which matches the color of the keyboard and your iMac. And guys, this time Apple have announced new power cord which connects magnetically with your iMac, and the new power adapter which actually have an Ethernet built in it. Yes, and guys, this actually starts from the costing of somewhere around $1,299, And so according to the price, it is very good. The base variant which you will get of this new iMac is actually gets the M1 8 core CPU, 7 core GPU, and the you will get the 8 GB of RAM and 256 gigs of the SSD storage. And guys, one more very big upgrade to the iMac is that you actually get the 2 Thunderbolt ports in the iMac. So basically, in the higher variant, there are 4 ports in total, USB-C 4 ports, and then there 2 of them will be actually the Thunderbolt supported. So which is, so it will actually be like very fast. You can connect the Apple 6K display, which is the Apple's Pro Display XDR. So guys, now let's move on to the everyone's favorite, the iPad. Right. So now it's time to discuss the new iPad Pro 2021. The most exciting product of this whole Apple event. So guys, Apple have actually put the M1 chipset in the iPad. Can you like even believe? M1 in the iPad. So like M1 with the Apple's iPad OS. An ultimate performance beast, guys. It is an ultimate performance beast. You can edit videos, you can edit photos, you can do every task, you can do machine learning, online school, work from home, and many things from the iPad. This have actually a new camera set too. And guys, one very big upgrade which I saw in the Apple's new iPad's accessory of smart keyboard was that smart keyboard was available in black color, but now it is also available in the white color too. So if I talk about the iPad now, so iPad actually have an of Thunderbolt port so that you can connect the Apple's Pro Display XDR, which is a 6K monitor. So you can actually connect that 6K monitor with the new iPad. And guys, this is actually available in the two size options, 11 inch and 12.9 inch, which and before also it was available in this size only. And guys, you can max out this iPad storage now, not till 1 TB, but till 2 TB. It's an amazing, because many people actually buy an iPad as their primary device, like many of the video editors and many of the photographers buy. So actually they need a very big storage. So Apple have taken a good step of maxing out its storage till the 2 TB. Yes. So guys, and its price actually starts from $799 and it actually goes high up. So guys, this was the all about the Apple's event which happened yesterday, the spring loaded, and it is actually spring loaded because they launched an very exciting products like the new iMac, the new iPad Pro, and the AirTags. And if you ask my opinion, I very much liked the all of their products which they launched. There was like a very big recreation and the redesigning in the new iMac, which actually just looked like a slab on the like an iPad on the computer stand. And their new iPad Pro with an amazing features out there. So guys, I pretty much like the Apple's event. I'm very happy that they launched these amazing products. So guys, this much for this video. I hope you like this video, share this video, and send your thoughts in the comment box. And guys, also tell me which are your favorite products, your personal favorite products from this Apple event. So bye guys for this time.